Primož Roglič, the first Slovenian to win the Giro, pulls on the Maglia Rosa after 21 days of racing.